Hello students, question 14. We have to calculate molarity of a solution containing 1.5 moles of NaCl.